Good morning, I'm Steve Doty, and this is your morning briefing for Wednesday, September 12th.
Yesterday marked the 11th anniversary of the 9/11 attacks, and there were many ceremonies around town to honor those who lost their lives that day. One event was held at Freedom Plaza, where people focused on giving back to their community and honoring first responders. Mayor Gray praised the 9/11 first responders and asked everyone to get out and volunteer in their community. A new CNN ORC International poll of registered and likely voters shows likely voters favoring Obama 52% to Mitt Romney's 46%. But hidden in that data is a new number about independence. The poll shows Mitt Romney leading President Obama 54% to 40%, and both Democrats and Republicans believe independence will be critical to deciding the outcome of the election.
In sports, the Nationals continue their strong season with a 5-3 victory over the Mets, and we're looking at a high in the low 80s today here in town. That's your morning briefing. I'm Steve Doty.